Let us study about another semiconductor diode, which is called photodiode. About a photodiode, we can write that it is a junction diode, a PN junction diode only, manufactured by using a light sensitive semiconductor. In this situation, whenever light falls on the junction of a photodiode, as the semiconductor is light sensitive, numerous in quantity electron hole pairs are generated, due to which suddenly conductivity increases. So when a light falls on a photodiode, its conduction of current is high, and in dark its conduction of current is less. Let's understand the same phenomena with the help of a circuit diagram and its characteristic. In this picture, we can see that this is the symbol of a photodiode, which is connected with a load resistance and a battery. For the polarity of battery, we can see that the diode is forward biased. And in this situation of forward biasing, a current I1 flows through the circuit, and this I1 we term as dark current, because right now we consider that the diode is kept in dark. And when some external light is allowed to incident on the junction of diode, which is made up of a light sensitive material and which is coated by a transparent material so that light can be incident onto the junction directly, as soon as light is incident on it, suddenly electron hole pairs are generated into the junction, and the amount of current which is flowing through it will increase from I1 to I2. Or we can say, due to which its conductivity increases and the resistance suddenly falls. So we can say this is the point where light is incident. Here we can say light incidence takes place, due to which the current changes from I1 to I2, where in the situation I2 we call as bright current, which is the current which flows when the conductor junction is lit by the externally supplied light. And it happens only when we talk about the photons which are incident onto it. We know that photon energy is given by h nu. And in this situation, when the photons are absorbed by the junction, and if h nu is more than delta Eg, that is Fermi energy gap, then excessive electron hole pair generation takes place in the junction, because each photon incident on the junction will cause one electron hole pair to be generated. So numerous in quantity of electron hole pairs are generated, the amount of current passing through the junction will suddenly increase. That's why you can see in the graph, current changes suddenly from I1 to a higher value I2 as soon as some light is incident on the junction. This is the basic working of a photodiode. Let's discuss the working of a photodiode with the help of a realistic situation. Here you can see this picture shows us a PN junction, which is forward bias connected through a battery, and just to measure the current in it, we have placed an ammeter in the circuit. And you can see, as it is forward bias, a current I1 is flowing through the ammeter. And here we can see the junction is coated with a transparent material, and when externally light is falls incident onto the junction, suddenly continuous electron hole pair generation takes place, and the quantity of electrons and holes in conduction and valence band increases, due to which current is also increased to a value of I2. And this is because suddenly, due to excess number of electron hole pair generation, the conductivity of this PN junction diode increases, and more current flows through the system. And again, you can see when the light is turned off, again the generation of electron hole pair stops, and the current drops back to the dark current, which is I1.